Good afternoon, and welcome to Thursday. I just got home after dropping my truck off for its 100,000-mile major tune-up. So I'm going to carpool with my dad tomorrow. Now I'm checking my mail because I got a notice that the modem that I ordered a cable modem for better service and speeds and whatnot. The modem is supposed to be here, so we will check it out. So, I'm over here. Which key is it? It's this key. No, you gotta put it in there. Alright. It's in there. And there's a bunch of junk mail, too. Alright. So now I gotta sort through all the junk mail. But I got new razors from Dollar Shave Club, and I got a new modem. So now I gotta call Time Warner and tell them to turn it on. Or, well, I gotta give them all the right numbers and MAC address and all that good jazz and set it up. Hopefully we'll get better service out of it. Less buffering times and all that good jazz. So that's the hope anyways. But I just wanted to take you on a little walk around our little community here. That's our laundry and mail room over there, and nice pretty trees everywhere. It's a nice place. Anyway, have a good Thursday. See you Friday.